Michael Young. You may know me from the television show Kids Are People 2. But tonight, I'm here as a member of the Celebrity Entertainment Committee of the USO, which is chaired by Anson Williams, who you know from Happy Days. And we're a bunch of Hollywood types with some sorts of military background who try to get entertainers to come on these USO tours. And as you'll find out later, in the case of Chris Christopherson, it was very easy. I came along on this tour, but also another person from the Department of Defense came along, and I'd like to introduce him to you right now. Our escort, the Air Force's own Major Dan Bagdy.
Thank you. shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning light. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. Hanging still like an echo of an forgotten. There's a story of a home crushed beneath those black stones, and the roof that fell before the beams were rotten. See, so long he loved his wife, and he labored all his life to provide her with material possessions. And he built for her a home of the finest wood and stone, and the building soon became his sole obsession.
Said there's no harm.
done you so righteously wrong. They stopped you from singing your song.
It makes the old folks smile to see her tag along
beside me, don't let things the way her mama did. When it gets a little lonesome, when I hear somebody say, look behind her, there goes Jody in the kid.
Thank you. Here's one for the Heat Road. Some of the best soul songs in the world. Down there they call him the Alabama Leaning Man. We call him Funky Donny Frick. And that cool-looking bass player, the guy with gray hair and never smiles back there, looks like Dracula sometimes. The man with all the moves, our soul man out of Memphis, Tennessee, Tommy McClure. Directly behind us, the best drummer in rock and roll, out of Mountain View, Arkansas, slamming Sammy Creasy. Got a Kermit's right over there at the other keyboard. He plays every instrument up there on the stage. He blows that wild harmonica. He's a great songwriter. Sings like an angel. Comes from Fort Worth, Texas, and he hates to lose. Glenn Clark. Another great songwriter, great singer, and a wild part of the group on lead guitar out of Fort Worth, Texas, Stephen Root.
You'll see the gold. on my pillow.
Thank you. Thank you. Get out of here.
My soul's in your hands.